Thank you. Thanks. Thanks, everyone. So we thought we'd just launch straight in with the music because it's difficult to describe what it sounds like in words. So much better just to play it, and then you know what you're in for. We've got two more like that. Two more of Corelli's 12 sonatas. And just to give a little palate cleanser now, we've got something else by Arvo Pärt, which is it's his piece Fratres, which sort of birthed the arpeggiation technique, which has it's sort of become such a staple of violin technique. And it's also a staple of my improvisations. So this is where it comes from. Thank you. is another Corelli, but this one is four dance movements, so it lends itself really well to whatever it is we're doing.
Thank you.
time is short because there's another rehearsal starting
5 minutes after this concert.
So this is the most famous of Corelli's 12 sonatas, and it's the La Follia, the Tarantella dance to insanity.
Thank you.
going off stage. Are you okay? Festival director. Thanks to Ash, Nats, Irina.
Yeah.
Became a father about 18 months ago, and of course, although those of you being parents in the room will know, you get very used to doing things with one hand because you're sort of cooking and like opening the door and stuff like that. So in this piece, sort of my left hand's basically holding the baby and the right hand's doing all the work. So Tom is like the sort of hired help, the kind of nanny that's coming to assist with proceedings. So that's the brief story.
Thank you.